So not able to decide which Bluetooth speaker is actually best for you? So worry no more, because we have done real-time testing of all these Bluetooth speakers, like their sound performance test, their bass test, their Bluetooth range test, and compared them on many more features so that you can take the best decision for yourself. So before starting their real-time test, let me quickly tell you about their features. So with all the speakers here, you get a very good premium design, and even the build quality of all the speakers is quite good. And if I talk about the weight here, both MI and Zebronics comes with around 700 grams of weight. And if I talk about Tribit here, it is actually quite lightweight and it is having a weight of only around 400 grams. And if I talk about the water resistance here, with Tribit, MI and Zebronics, you get complete waterproof design, as this all comes with IPX7 rating. And if I talk about the boat here, it comes with only spill proof and splash proof design, as it comes with only rating of IPX5. And if I talk about the sound output of the speakers, you get the highest sound output with Zebronics, which is around 20 watts. And immediately after that, with Tribit and MI, you get around 16 watts of output. But if I talk about boat here, it comes with only 10 watts of output, but that is also good. And all these speakers here comes with a very long battery backup, but the highest battery backup you get is with Tribit and Zebronics, which is around 20 to 24 hours. And here with MI also, you get around 13 hours of battery backup. And if I talk about the boat here, you get around only 7 hours of battery backup, which I felt was slightly less than all other speakers. And if I talk about the charging time here, it takes around 4 to 5 hours to charge all these speakers. And with Tribit, MI and Zebronics here, you get the latest Bluetooth 5.0 technology, but if I talk about the boat here, you only get Bluetooth 4.2. But to check the actual Bluetooth range, we have done a real-time Bluetooth range test, which you can see here. And you can see here, Boat and Tribit actually performed the best, because their Bluetooth range was almost above 20 meters. And here MI and Zebronics also performed good, but their Bluetooth range was slightly under 20 meters, which is also quite good. And if you talk about the ports here, with Tribit, MI and Zebronics, you get Type-C port for fast charging and an aux port as well. But if I talk about the boat here, you get a micro USB port for charging along with the aux port. And did you know, we can play Tribit, MI and Zebronics speaker in a dual speaker mode, but you don't get this feature in the boat speaker here. So now let's start the real-time test to check the sound performance of all these speakers. So firstly, we'll be checking the loudness here. And for doing that, we'll be using this sound checking device. So let's begin the test here. So we can see here, all the speakers were quite loud and their performance also was quite similar. So we all love bass in our speaker. So let's quickly check that in our next test. And for that, we have kept all the speakers at a similar volume. So let's quickly play a bass heavy song to check their performance. So after personally listening to all these speakers, I love the bass performance of MI and Zebronics here, because the bass performance of both the speakers was quite rich and punchy. And if I talk about boat here, it also performed good. But if I talk about the Tribit speaker here, I found its performance slightly average compared to all other speakers. And after this, we also checked the vocal and instrumental clarity of all these speakers here by playing a melodious song. So let's start the test here. Go. So after my listening experience of all these speakers, I really like the Tribit performance, as it has very clear mids and highs, as the vocal and instrumental separation of the speaker was pretty good. And immediately after that, MI and Zebronics also performed quite well. But finally, if I talk about the boat here, I found the vocal and the instrumental clarity slightly average. So many times while listening to songs, we use these speakers for getting on a call as well. So we have done a mic quality test also of all these speakers here. So this is a mic input test for Bose speaker.
So this is a mic input test for Zebronics speaker.
The Boat and the Zebronics voice quality was pretty loud and clear. But if I talk about the MI here, it also had a loud voice, but I was also able to listen some background noise in the speaker. And finally, if I talk about the Tribit here, I found the voice quality and the background noise both quite average. So after my personal observation from all these tests, you can see the final results here in this table below. So if you're someone who really loves to listen bass heavy songs, then I would like to recommend you Zebronics and MI speaker here, because they were quite good in terms of bass and all the other features as well. But if you're someone who likes to listen classics and the melodious songs, then I would like to recommend you the Tribit speaker, because it comes with a very clear vocal and instrumental clarity, and it also has a great Bluetooth range and battery backup. So here I would like to tell you that this video is completely unsponsored, and we give our recommendations after in-depth testing and complete comparison. So for more interesting and detailed videos like this, don't forget to subscribe our channel. So I'll see you in the next video.